Often I think of my life as a story, and a story, this happens, then this happens, and I'd like to think as the person that's living my life that I have some agency over the story, but that's not always the case. You control a lot of things, but something like this is completely out of our control.
You were in Europe without a purpose.
It's important that we all understand the severity of the situation.
It's on all of us to do our part.
No one really knows how long this is going to last, and that's a concerning and scary thing that I think we're all dealing with right now in our own ways and kind of prepping ourselves mentally for what if this lasts 2 months? What if this lasts a month? And something that's been helping me a lot is this little saying or phrase of life has no plot. And sometimes I think I like to overplan. I'm sometimes a bit of a control freak with my own life. I don't know, I guess you just think that your life will follow this trajectory and everything just goes like to a point. It's almost plotted out, but it's not. And right now, this COVID-19 situation is reminding me of that. And I'm trying my best to just go with the flow and take everything day by day, because any sort of long-term planning right now seems, I can't do it.
And I don't know what's next, 'cause I don't know what's best for me. And I don't know what's next, 'cause I don't know what's best for me. And I don't know what's next, 'cause I don't know what's best for me. And I don't know what's next, I don't know what's best for me.
What's been most difficult for me is over the past 8 months or so, everything that I have planned for hasn't happened. My plan was to go to Europe for as long as I had money, and I was going to start out staying with my friends Dom and John.
Hello, Andrew Hudson.
Hello.
This is a formal invitation for you to come and spend some time in this lovely city, in this lovely country, and drink some lovely tea.
Dear passenger, your flight has been canceled worldwide caused by COVID-19. Yeah, this is the text that I got. And this is something I've been looking forward to for so long and planning for the past couple of months, but none of that is happening. It seems foolish that I'm making a video being upset about not being able to go to Europe, like on a trip, because of this, when other people are losing their jobs and have much more serious situations. I'm hoping that maybe after this we'll be a much more united world, but right now it's just trying to get through this time, and it's scary and confusing. Life has no plot. But I guess just try and accept that and realize that it's all unfolding in front of us. We take the precautions that we can and go from there. And I don't know how it'll turn out. I want to say everything's going to be okay, but that I don't know that. Life is strange at all times, but it is extra strange right now, so I guess I'll just continue to make videos and try and have fun and enjoy life and enjoy my friendships. And all right, I guess this is talk to you later.
And we need to realize that this is temporary. And when a bad thing happens, it makes you realize that. It makes you realize, like, hey, I thought everything was going to be fine forever. It's not. Yeah. This is real. Just like a movie or a book. We're just not prepared for it because we haven't experienced it. We're like, well, this is a once-in-a-lifetime event. No, it's a once-in-our-lifetime event. Our lifetime is too small for us to really get a grip. It's a blink.
It's a blink.
Analyze, bold chat, and I've always been categorized. Casual light, nothing really matters. Like mistakes I made, take a second try. Take back some ride till it won't ride. But now I is mad how time flies. In the fire, my life well highlights. Marley at the scores, phone box for a draw. Number one to my door, 16 go to book, check Drew, go for.